Tongi Ndombele has a go here, and he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.